Hi, my name is Kim Lewis. I've been practicing law in the Hampton Roads area for over 25 years. At least half of my practice involves contested domestic relations matters. Those are cases involving divorce, custody, support, and visitation. Being involved in a case like that is perhaps one of the most stressful events in a client's life. It's important that you have an experienced professional to help guide you through that. Today we're going to talk a little bit about custody and visitation cases. The Virginia Code sets out several specific factors that a judge must look at in every custody and visitation case. Some of those factors are very straightforward and easy. The age of each of the parties, the age of the children involved, but some of the factors are more complex. For instance, the propensity of each party to foster a loving and caring relationship between the child and the other party. The judge is going to make a determination based on your ability to foster a relationship between the other party and your child. The other party may be someone that you don't even talk to. Having an attorney involved who can help facilitate communication can perhaps help you even avoid a court hearing in that you'd be able to settle the matter before even going to trial. One of the factors that some parents mistakenly rely on is the preference of the child. I've heard many parents say that they're going to wait until their child reaches a certain age and then he can choose where he wants to live. That is a very dangerous position. The preference of the child is just one of the many factors that the judge must look at, and it is seldom the most important factor. Again, it's very important that you have an experienced professional review your case in an effort to help you achieve a result that's pleasing to both you and your child. The final factor is a catch-all factor, anything else the court deems proper and necessary. What that means is that the individual judge that you're in front of is going to make a decision based on anything that he thinks is important. You may lose custody because you live with your boyfriend. You may lose joint custody because you missed some parent-teacher conferences. Or you may lose custody for something that you didn't even think was relevant. The only way that you can avoid that result is to have an experienced attorney who's appeared in the local courts and who knows the judges and can tell you what they think is important. If you're involved in a contested custody or visitation case or anticipating filing an action, I would encourage you to schedule an appointment. We offer free initial consultations, and I will be happy to review your situation and give you guidance through this very stressful time.